Yeah, it's rewind time.
Well, let's just start playing some Plants vs. Zombies. This game was released back in 2009. Like, this was a really good game back then, and it still is. Well, this is just a tutorial. Let's just collect sun. Play the game properly. How the Plants vs. Zombies 101. Also, we haven't seen Crazy Dave yet. When is Crazy Dave existing? That's a good way to say it. When does Crazy Dave start existing? If this was like Plants vs. Zombies 2, you can buy now the Shovel DLC, which allows you to get rid of stuff. Oh, here we have Crazy Dave. Greetings, neighbor. The name's Crazy Dave, but you can just call me Crazy Dave. Listen, I got a surprise for you. But first, you'll need to clear your lawn. Use your shovel to dig up those plants. Let the digging commence. Absolutely love this guy. Oh goody, now for the surprise. We're going bowling. Here, take this walnut. Why'd I put a walnut in your hand? Cause I'm crazy. Now go bowl me a winner. I will, hopefully. What kind of games do I like best? Well. Platformers first. That's probably like the most. And like adventure and like especially sandbox. That's why I really like Minecraft. And of course, Tower Defense, which is this game. But that's just because of this game, that's not because I know the genre very well. Help for Plants and Zombies game. When the zombies show up, just sit there and don't do anything. You win the game when the zombies get to your house. This help section brought to you by the zombies. I absolutely love this. Like, you don't have any help. Lately, there have been rumors of a possible Plants vs. Zombies 3 coming out. And I'm not complaining. Yet. You can get an alpha, but you'll need to wait until someone leaves first. And that means I haven't played it. But the art style looks too Garden Warfare to me. But that's because the game is in 3D. Also, you can't play sunflowers anymore, they just make sun. That's not all too promising. Fulfill an export trade route with the crown. That is possible as long as I... As the export... Bananas! We grow bananas, right? We grow bananas? These are bananas? These are bananas? Are you banana? Yes, you are banana. By the way, this is... normal? Look, I've been on a ranch. I know this is exactly how it looks like. Just like a construction site. Do people have enough food? Well, they have enough bananas and corn. Like, a banana society is what you want, right? Like, a banana society. What would you want else apart from a banana society? You only eat bananas. This is quickly falling apart, isn't it? Industry, a rum distillery. This makes sugar into rum, which is great, I guess. It gives you money. It's like the Wii, it prints money. Raids is here. Loot. What we loot? You get some more sugar with like coconuts and wool as well. We could get gold. Like, this one is iron as like a good thing, like one of the better things. This one is gold, this one is coal, and this one has coconuts, which is why I like it, because it's the worst one to choose in every situation. And you know, I love having the worst thing. But anyway, why did you say, do the ends justify being mean? Why is building a tavern mean? Are we all like anti-alcoholics? Like, do we live in like a special alternate version of the world where no one wants to drink alcohol? 9 months! We're dead! Oh, this is so much earlier than I anticipated. Great. I have 5 months to live. And... please get me out of here. Let's put in one. We can bask in the last 4 months of life we have left. Like, we didn't do all too bad. Like, what is the problem? Like, okay, the unemployment rate, which is, like, still apparently really high. Yes! Yes, there we go! We don't have to worry about the mandate time anymore. Yes! Oh my god, we had, like, 3 months left. I'm a president now. Now I can start making real decisions. And today we're going to be absolutely ruining people's lives in Skywars. So yeah, let's just start doing Skywars. So I'm going to do teams of four so we can really ruin as many people's lives. We got ourselves a city map. We got ourselves some friends as well here. So you guys are not going to win. If you are planning on winning, no. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to grab these chests. I'm going to take all of the stuff in them until I get an axe. And then, with that axe, I destroy literally all of the chests. So, you can't break chests in the first 20 seconds of the game, which is... Oh great, that's an axe. Sharpens one, even. No one really thought about this, but you can just break these chests and not give them back to anybody, and you'll just not be able to get chest refills. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to break these ladders. I'm going to stand here a bit, I think, like that. You're going to fill this up with stone. Close this up as well, and then we got ourselves a nice little camping site here. Something I do. Oh god! Hello there. Well, he's someone who knows how the map works, doesn't he? You have diamond armor. Are you really? Okay, I was like, why are you eating a golden apple? I'm like with like my chain armor here. So we're gonna like change the strategy. Sometimes we're gonna go camping, sometimes we're gonna go build a base or something like that. Hello there, that's mine now. Hello there, that's mine now. hello there, that's mine now. Oh god, someone else go like, well, fine, you can't really place them, to be honest. Like, I've tried, but the placing of these chests is really, really, really weird. Let's build a heart. I wanna build a house. next round, I'm gonna build a house, okay? That's... great. Wait, but I have stone here. Two tiles up. Is this a heart? Yes, it technically is. Oh god, there are people here. I've just been spending all my time. Don't shoot arrows at them. Look, I built a heart. Don't shoot arrows at them. What are you doing? Don't shoot arrows. Bad feed duck. What are these names? Don't shoot arrows. We have a heart. This is a good heart. This is a friendly heart. Okay? Remember that. This is a friendly heart. I don't know. Hello, I have a heart for you. Hello. Oh god, I need to eat some fish. He's not even doing anything to me. He's like... Look, he's just walking past. He doesn't think I'm worth it. I'm worth it. I'm definitely worth it. He just doesn't think I am. Which is... sad. Oh, he's coming to... He's actually considering... he's going there. He's making his way towards here. Come on, you can't say no to this guy. He's standing inside of a heart. Look at him. You can't really see the heart in third person properly. Oh, there it is. Hey, I am holding a fish inside of a heart. Fish heart. Ooh. No, I have a bridge here. No one is coming here. No one thinks I'm important enough. Like, what you just need to do is have no defense. No one will attack you if you don't have any defense. Oh, wait, I think someone's actually coming here. I'm standing inside of a fish inside of a heart. I do not want to die. They don't care. They really do not care. Well, okay, that person is going. The person with, like, the armor which is on par with what I have. Actually, worse than what I have. Why am I using a stone sword? There we go. Whoa, that was... I'm just sitting here, doing nothing. Oh no, there's someone. Hello there. I don't have any defenses. You could kill me so easily. You don't think I'm worth it either. This is just a way to win. Just have no reason for them to fight you. No defense, no offense. Just standing here. Oh god, we have someone here. We have someone. Hello. Hello there. How do you do? I want to eat something. Ooh. I teleported, but I didn't actually teleport. Hello there. How are you? I'm hitting you with cooked beef, apparently. I have a good sword. Don't tell me I'm gonna kill you. I wasn't even trying! What is this game? What is this game? I was just like a bit like, oh yeah, I'll just hit him a bit. I'll just like do something. Maybe have some self-defense. I don't think he knew how strong I was. That's the reason no one went to me. But in the beginning of the game, when I just built that heart, I was extremely underpowered.
Yeah, there's another friend.
A good friend?
No, he's a follower.
Now he's dead. It's just like a dolphin spinning around in the water. He's not moving, just spinning around. This is nature at its finest. He's still going, like, he's not doing anything.
Let him do his thing. It's a dolphin.
He's just spinning around. I'm sick. I'm gonna build a hospital to treat myself, and I'm not completely sure that'll go all too well. Rotate item. Hold the left mouse button and drag. Okay. So we're gonna put it way too close. No, wait. We're gonna rotate it like this. Let's just place it here. Right in front of the doorway, the wrong way round. Where should we build the door? Let's build it entirely here. And again, we'll make it way too, so wait, this, like this. Putting it in front of the door. And a few filing cabinets, that's of course very important. And with a few, I think you know exactly what I'm talking about. That is completely fine, there's nothing wrong with that. Let's place a window behind there. Because, why not? Let's have like a little forest. We're trying to like save money on all that stuff, and it's like cost $8,000 to build this. Can you just make it like a really weird shape? This is the pharmacy's shape. That actually still doesn't really look that bad. This is just the filing cabinet place. God, this is some plants. With some, I mean, way too much. How do you mean you can't reach that? Why can't you go there? Well, this is just purely decoration now. Put some plants in front of the windows. Hope no one comes here for an allergy. And a fire extinguisher. Hire a nurse. Why do you cost more? Bobby McGuffin. Scotty Orange. You are much better. We'll work for peanuts. We'll work for peanuts. We don't even have to pay him. He'll just work for some peanuts. That's all. I need to hire a janitor. Well, we're gonna get the cheapest one. Jeez, this guy's actually a pretty good deal. But he doesn't work for peanuts. He doesn't work for peanuts. Place two extinguishers, well. No, but okay, if you really want me to, then fine. But we'll put a snack machine right in front of it. No, I don't care about keeping people happy. Look. rooms? Can we build a new room? Yeah, we can build a staff room. No, build a staff room. Pause the game, or just make it like slow. Let's build a staff room right there. It's literally the smallest room around. Let's build one sofa facing the wall, because why not? A drinks machine, because employees need to drink. Again, this is going to have the worst. Wait, can I make this? Oh, this hospital's gonna be terrible. Could you imagine actually trying to go here for like a proper disease, and you come in and like the entrance room is just two snack machines and like a wall, like walls, that's it. No, I mean, this place doesn't need fire extinguishers. The proper rooms don't need fire extinguishers. plants. In case anyone comes here for an allergy. You can barely reach the bed, and if it's like the other side of the room. Could you imagine like actually being wait. Oh my god. Whoa. What? And this is going to be a very special building. It's going to be the toilet building. Our staff are getting tired, but you don't have a staff room to go. Well, that's your problem. No, let's put that one. Staff room. We're not that evil, come on. You get a couch, nothing else. There's a one toilet cubicle here, and one door here. That cost $5,600, just this entire... I don't know what I'm doing. The character we're going to make is going to be very dumb. Perception, like, charm, complete... Can I go even further now? Brows are going to be very far away from each other. They're going to be very forward. Very, very low. You can make like anime eyes. Anime character. Eye vertical. Oh god, I can make it look really close to the eyebrows. Oh my god. Nose width, very wide. Vertical, very high up. Oh god, what's with his nose? Look at this guy. Oh no, this is going to be absolutely... Look at this guy. Okay, now I'm gonna make his hair blue again. Oh, green could also be... No, blue. Oh no, pink. Pink, look at this guy. Pink hair. Makeup. Oh god, what is this? Is this like... This is like cyberpunk face paint. This is great. Cyberpunk anime. That's just his name. Cyberpunk anime. Look at him in there. His nose is like... He has such a big nose. Can I shoot him? Is that just like something I can do? Can I just take his gun and just shoot him? Oh, I can. I've already... Space's choice, reputation decreased. Okay. I'm just gonna let them kill the marauders. It's fine. It's fine. I'll just sit back here. I'm helping. I'm giving you moral support. I think one of them already died. I'm like, you're giving them moral support. Yay, moral support. Like, they're not all gone, right? Were that all the marauders? Just like four... Well, not even four. Like, what is this? Three? They just killed all the marauders. Well, since no one is around, and I'm not getting anything wrong. Okay, that's just... Oh my god, I leveled up because I... Yeah, what are you gonna do? Self-destruct? Okay, maybe she looks very angry. I'm scared. You can choose a dumb option. Great, I'm getting shot into space twice in one day. Who are you, and why would I not kill you? Yeah, they're all dead. the guards accidentally brutally shot themselves while on patrol. Second time this month. I'll be on my way. Why would I not kill you though? There's no one here. Well? Oh, he has a weapon! Criminal activities, yep, criminal. What are we going to redirect power to? Are we choosing Edgewater, or are we choosing the Botanical Laboratory? The friendly people, or the kind of evil people? The Botanical Lab. Oh. We just helped the good people, but... We can always kill them afterwards, it doesn't matter. I do want to stop back at... The Botanical Lab to make sure my... All of this was for nothing. Because I want to kill their leader. But... While you say that, I do... Can you please get out of the way? I do think it would be a neat idea, and... Kill her. I feel so bad now. Like, they did nothing wrong. I just want no one to have... Oh no, that's Pavardi. I just shot Pavardi. Are there more people here? I want to kill everyone here, so no, there's no chance for anyone to actually still... I'd be able to live here. It's just gonna be completely deserted. So is everyone dead? Just a question, is everyone dead? I think everyone is. Why did I do it? I don't want anyone- Dumb to know, I like pressing buttons, I guess. You can also invite people, but I haven't tested this, because I don't have any friends. Yay! Legend tells that you can play with up to 8 players at the same time. Just a glance at the first trailer, and you think it was supposed to be a horror movie. Just look at that design.
Meow?
Are you in charge here?
Yes, I am.
No!
Wrong!
I'm in charge!
Allow me to clarify.
The doctor thinks you're basic.
Listen, pal, I don't know if you realize
I'm sorry, Major, what was your name?
Benny.
Nobody cares!
I am here playing a video game, which is called... No, wait. What's it called again? What's it called again? Sorry, I made the title like a few days ago. We're playing Fortnite and we're making... something. I really didn't plan this out very well.
No shit.
This is the battle bus. I hope that everyone knows where, that this blue
are we
bus.
Going to land?
Where we dropping, boys? I got myself a gun. I'm not telling you which one. That's a secret. That's the secret.
This box, if you scan yourself, they tell how beautiful you are.
Oh yeah, that's. I'm a tree at the moment. Shadow henchman only. Okay. Is that like the racist machine? Is that the point of it? Being racist.
People in sweaty sands get so sweaty that the whole sands get sweaty, and then.
Yeah, that's why it's called. That's why it's called that. Because the sand has the sweat
beach.
From the gamers who the sweaty gamers. Maybe I should give you
stupid.
This weapon.
Oh my god, you're stupid.
This is the only far range weapon I got. I didn't even hit him once! Well, I'm going to the van. Oh wait, I'm gonna die if I go to the van. One moment, quickly, watch the rolls.
I just got you a win. First game win.
Yes, I'm that good at the game.
You're that good.
Let's go down to Worm's Fortress onto this roof. Oh god. Perfect parking. Exit. Oh, this is why I'm leaving it. Oh god. It is going to explode. Oh no, watch out. It's gonna fall off. No, don't leave me. It's upside down. Look at it, it's bouncing around.
Yeah, there he is.
Is my partner in crime.
Partner in banana.
No.
Partner in banana.
Just kidding. I said just kidding.
So, yeah, as I said, this is going to be the end of the stream.
Alex, did you see how hard I carried Sandal Channel?
The thing is, he carried me as well.
Yeah, I know.
He won as well when I...
That he got 18 kills.
No, but I didn't get any kills, so he literally did everything.
The most moisturized place in
I got 18 kills, together we got 19.
Are we really gonna talk about who carried me the most? Is that really what we're gonna do?
Well, it doesn't matter. You got two wins
I got two wins. What are you doing?
Nothing.
That is the most unconvincing nothing I have ever heard.
Nothing. I'm doing nothing. Surely not. No. I'm not doing anything.
You know what's funny?
What?
He said I would never get a higher level than you.
I stopped playing Fortnite. That's unfair.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can we do this? Can we do this another time?
I lost, but I didn't play Fortnite for 5-6 days.
Fortnite has sufficiently died for me.
Wait. One more thing. One more thing on the stream.
We've spent 5 minutes doing this.
One more thing.
Stop the stream before it gets worse. Oh, it's his natural habitat. It is his natural habitat.
Okay, that's
oh,
going. That's.
Please stop the stream.
In that case, we'll call it prison free because it's the third time I've made a prison. Let's take the boom slime and let's great start, isn't it? Here, eat. Make me money. Let's steal from these guys as well. Food? What is that? Starving wild animals? What is that? Star mail? Yep. Really neat. Great. This is how you should handle emails normally as well. Just never read any of them. How dare you eat my fruit? Actually, there's like 4 more over here. Probably ate one of those. God, look at that. 36. That's really cash money of you. Look at this guy. He's just upside down. He's having the time of his life, apparently, but he's just upside down. Like, how does that work? He's still upside down. A local power plant is online. Maybe I'll get my TV working again. There's no one living here. You don't have a TV to get working. And now, the people will get sewage water in their normal water. Recycling, that's what that's called. Look, people are immediately living around the power plant. Just make like a zigzag road. People are gonna love it. One zigzag road, and that's gonna be the entirety of the commercial zone. Just that one road. Harvey Street. How far can I make it go into the water? That's boring. Look, now people will go over here and fall into the water. It's like going... Wait, are people gonna build shops like right over there? Like, that's not gonna be the perfect place for a shop, I think. We also need some some industry. I know what I'm gonna do with the industry. I'm gonna place it right in the middle of the suburban place. Look, industry. There you have it. Absolutely amazing. And these people are gonna be the upper class. These people are gonna get like terrible housing, like graveyards in their backyards, like factories in the middle of like a suburban area. Look at this, this just looks amazing. You have like, here's the factory, here's Garnaments Limited, and this is the Sunset Residence. Right next to one another. Well, they wouldn't want to be living here, the Cherry Residence. Every day you get like the fumes from the coal power plant, like on... Ah, oh, he's fine, he'll be fine. So now I have taxes. Now I have taxes. Pay up. Pay up or you die. All the budget, completely down. No budget. You get nothing.
You lose. Good day, sir.
Well, I think we've been going for a good while, and I think we're gonna end it, but we're gonna end it with a bit of a bang. This is gonna be a very bad time for all of them. Oh, there it is. Look at it. It's gonna strike. Oh no. The camera's automatically going to all of them. Oh no, this is not all too good, is it? Rich Park isn't looking all too hot at the moment. Poor Place actually has like a few buildings left. Like they're completely unlivable, but there are some buildings left. There's actually some buildings there which are just like not broken. Well, everyone has died. Hello everyone! Today we are playing the new Scrap Mechanic update and I have a friend with me. Hello there.
Hi.
Look, hit me with a hammer. You don't even have like a shirt on, you're just like topless. Yeah. If you can hit me with a hammer, I can do. Oh god, this is gonna be like the whole stream now. Just like hitting each other with a hammer. Well, I'm actually planning on doing something productive. I don't know why this thing has fallen over. The robot has fallen over. He can't get up. Look at him. He's looking at the ground like, what is life? So this is not like the beginning of the game. We've done a little bit. We've made this fresh car, a very fresh car, and it kind of looks terrible, to be honest. It's like these lights on the side and on the back. Like you have like one switch, it just turns off all the lights. That's all it does. Just wood. That's all you need. Use wood. I use the wood to make the wood. You have some scrap metal blocks?
Yeah, 69.
Nice. Well, still looks like a piece of scrap, but it looks like a better piece of scrap. It's bigger. That it's better because of that. I don't know. I'm just making stuff up. I think you guys will like seeing me suffer, so I'm gonna go medium core. I think I like the coat here. Oh, this guy looks. He already kind of looks terrible. I wanted to make like a cool character, but no. Let's make pink hair. Just make him like as pale as I am. No, that's not. Let's make him just like what are we gonna. Just make him like purple, like Thanos. Puberty Thanos. Because he has a mohawk. I don't know why, that's just... What is this name? Healthy Sword of Wrenches. I'm just gonna keep this. I didn't know it made them itself. So we're gonna go... Master Mode. Healthy Sword of Wrenches. You know what? I'm gonna change it to Sick Sword of Wrenches. Sick Sword, yeah, that's much better. It's not healthy. Oh god, an ice slime. Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Oh god, they do damage. Look, I'm actually killing him. Come on. Oh, there go all of my items. That is really nice. I really like that. I'm just like saying, I like that, that is nice, I enjoy this. This is a video game. I am a gamer, thus I will enjoy this. No, but I really like this update. It's really, really just like, as I said, quality of life stuff. Like, nothing's too important, but like, just nice to have. A great, very great. But that, Did you see that? That was a cool fallen star animation. I'm risking my life for one star. Well, I... Come on. Oh. Well. At least the items don't despawn. There is nothing here except killer ghosts. And other annoyances. Come here for killer ghosts and other annoyances. I need, in total, if I want to make all four parts, I need to have 12 villages. I think that's actually... No, is it 5? No, it's 5 out from each... Yeah, like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make sure you... I'm gonna leave the cows here. I do want their meat, but if I kill them, then they might not respawn. I would probably agree if I didn't know that I'd get a ton of iron in return. So now we need to wait. What do you think of the 1.16 update? What are your opinions on that? I absolutely love it. I absolutely love it. Like, the Nether has always been a place that really needed an update the most. Like, apart from, like, caves. Mojang caves. Like, they really should do a cave update, people have been asking for that. But the Nether is a very close contender. And I'm happy they did that. Like, both would... Oh, no. Diamonds! Yes! Look at that! There, wait, what button is it to zoom in? There it is. Diamonds! Haha! That's seizure-inducing. Okay, I hope that's not one block. I hope that's not one block. How much is it? No, I think it's one block. It's one block. Yep. It's one block. It's one block.
Yep. But today, that is not... I'm just flipping the door, like... going outside, going inside.
Together with this entire staircase, but it is really a nice staircase. I'm just complimenting myself. That's all I'm doing is complimenting myself. It's a nice staircase that I built myself. I'm really proud of this build. It's like one of the best builds I've done, like on such a scale. I don't think I've built in creative even on a scale like this. I fell off the thing. It appears I may need to make a few pieces of scaffolding, because this is not going very well. There go all the levels I've been. How many are there left? How many do I still have? 7. I had 27. I'm not gonna make a console for an already existing brand, because come on, let's not get too unrealistic. Why would anyone want to hire me? I make YouTube videos. The menu would be like, now, what do I rip off? You know what? I'll be different for once. I'll take the Xbox One's menu, please. Now, we're not talking about the main menu, because, well, I've not lost my sanity yet. We'll take the game menu and actually make it usable. Let's mirror it first, make some icons, and here, that's something to work with. Now, the store would be more than just games list. Well, it would also be that, but also some different menus. The ROM hack tab. Need I say more? It's a place where people can submit ROM hacks for games that other people could play. If you open a game, you can choose if you want to play the main game or a ROM hack. This would probably lead to many problems in the security department, but not as much problems as a built-in homebrew app. Yes, I know, this would be a nightmare to keep secure, but if handled properly, it could lead to great mods for the software. Minutepixel. You're probably clapping at your screen because of how brilliant it is. Well, ah yes, the Xbox. Wait, this is just a box. Where's the X? Also, I wouldn't mind, like, talking about the PlayStation conference that happened yesterday. Like, if I remembered that it was actually yesterday, I probably would have done a reaction stream. But I forgot. I don't really like the design. That's the main getaway, main takeaway, sorry. I'm exhausted. I don't know about you, but I'm exhausted.
Been a long day. I'm really tired, and I'm off to bed.
What if you just don't talk to Theo? Because I already skipped Theo once. What if I were to do that again? What if you just never talk to Theo? Oh no, that's Theo. What if I just choose to ignore him?
Are you a guest here? So happy to see you. Okay, so it's completely different dialogue. When you haven't met each other yet. I wonder if you can actually skip that encounter. I just don't want to talk to Theo at all. 1-4, 14 meter overpass, budget 15,000, we have a few materials, simple materials. Don't let boats hit your bridge, try building over it. No, actually we don't have the thing. I haven't played this game in like 2 days, so I kind of forgot like the simple stuff. Can I like if I do like the here, that will work maybe? And then like that, there we are, perfect. Now we have to make this thing like actually work. This is already looking very wonky. Let's see if it works. Oh god, that is... And the cloak, alright. I don't have it connected. Oh, I'm an idiot. I don't have it connected here. That's most likely like, the most important part, to actually have it connected. Yeah, now this is much better, isn't it? Yeah, look at that, like 40% at the very most. Checkpoints. Right, the cars have to go to the checkpoints with the stars. Look at that. Now we're like pretty good on the budget. Is this gonna break? No, it's not. Look, I'm amazing. Use a school bus. Oh come on, I wanted it to go down. Come on, have like a little bit of bridge here. Come on. There. I mean it. I try to give people a different way of looking at their surroundings. That's art to me. Alright, I'm gonna try and do these in like the worst way possible. So we already have like some... Oh god, we are losing a lot of money already. I don't believe an elevator cost 150 bucks. That's a very cheap elevator if it was that's a very cheap elevator. One influence, I'm becoming an influencer. I'm sorry, that wasn't funny. Oh no, I am losing a lot of money. Revenue $3,000. Expenses $11,000. Oh, this is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well, I already know it. Well, I'm gonna die anyway. Let's give all of my money to something that I can't afford. You know what I'm gonna do? Just... I got two loans. Oh, I have money now. Money! Yes! Let's actually make them happy. And now we're working off of the bank's money. We don't need to worry about anything. We just... This is a really bad way to go around things. Oh, look, I got a lot of money today. Why would that be? I'm actually almost at, like, the achievement. Like, if I could get more money from the bank, I could probably, like... Not available. Why is not available? You cannot have more than two loans. Alright. We're gonna lose eventually. Like... I'm in like the part of the game where eventually I'm gonna lose, like eventually I'm gonna have to pay the loans back. So yeah, I've basically lost. Let's first make like another one of those like stupid characters I usually do. Yeah, it doesn't really give you too much freedom on like making like a weird character. I think that's probably like the stupid. Oh, like what is this? What? Green smile. Oh no, this, I need that. I did. This is how a character is gonna look, and the glasses, we'll give him like the meme glasses. Look at his hair, like it goes through his hat. Like how does that work? Like how does his hair work? Like I still don't really know. Raise your glasses, people. No one here has glass. No wait, that guy does. This guy. This guy has glasses, and this guy. But they're too. Oh no, I have glasses as well. I wear glasses as well. I said medium rare. I don't think you have a choice. Like, look at that guy, he's just watching me! Look at him! He doesn't care at all! Like, I don't know why he's here even, but I mean... This is, like, someone is leaving, and you don't care, like, at all. And that is probably, like, a really low grade. Because he got caught, like... A B. Picture this. It's 2011 and it's Nintendo's E3 conference. Yes, these are some of the most terrifying words humanity has ever seen.
Welcome to the world of Wii U.
I stand corrected.
Was it an add-on for the Wii? Was it its own console?
People probably assume the former since, well, that's not something to gloat about. Miiverse was kinda known for not being that good. There are still memes being made about it to this day. For many third-party developers, the hassle of developing for the Wii U was just not worth it with the gamepad and whatnot. And it shows with the eShop only having first-party games and garbage. We'll be looking at the former, although much entertainment can be had by the latter. In terms of gameplay, it's Mario Kart. What were you expecting? And Auto Smash is so uninspired it hurts. This is a Raspberry Pi. It's a very versatile microcomputer with many uses, from a NAS to a home server to a retro gaming box. Apart from the Pi itself, this project requires a microSD card, a USB stick, preferably one with a blinking light, a HDMI cable, a power cable, a controller, and a case. You need to format your USB stick at the system, put ROMs on there at your PC, plug it back in and wait until the light stops blinking. We are at the character creator, and we're going to choose a race now. So we have the Nord, what's this? Immediately above, like the normal human character, and like above that, immediately just like cat. Imperial, what's it? Oh, there are more than just normal human type characters. Oh! I think I'm in love! What presets do we have? Come on, let's show me, what do we have? I'm fine with any of them. I think this guy looks like he just wandered into the wrong place. This is... Well, okay, we're gonna make him really skinny, like real lizards. I don't know, what is this guy supposed to be, like a lizard? I don't know. Knows length? He looks like a dog. Look at this. And what's the shortest? No, that's not really... I'm gonna make it really long. Oh god, he's scary when he looks at you. Oh, he's so scary when he looks at you. He can stare through your soul. Oh my god, he's so scary. Like, when he doesn't look at you, he kinda looks like, he kinda looks derpy and stuff, but when he looks at you, oh, you know who he is. Like, I've already fallen in love, you can't change perfection, can you? Oh, he's so scary when he looks at you. I thought about, like, Shrekle. I don't know why I thought of this, Shrekle. A relative of one of the Rift and Dock Workers? I have no idea what you're talking about. Wait, can you just like look away? Like just look away during. Just look up. Look, nice sky, right? Someone's being executed next to us. My ancestors are smiling at me, heroes. You say the same. Oh. Hello there. He's just looking at me. He said take cover, I'm just standing here. Whoa, look at this! Woo! Oh, this is fun. You should make like a special game, like push the carriage. I don't know what game would you make with like pushing around the carriage. I had no idea you could do a kettle. Okay, so we want to do some brewing. Oh, believe me, I'll do something stupid. No, I'll span my bow and kill them. Oh, hello there. Look, it's a dog. Let's just take a wolf into town. No, come on, mate. Come on. Oh, I'm going to take him into town. I'm going to get all the townspeople killed. As long as we don't do anything stupid, I try to take a wolf into town. Oh, no, he kills them. Oh, no. Why did you kill him? Oh, look, it's another cart. We can push this one around as well. Just in the middle of the road. Oh, look, it's a chicken. Oh, there's a chicken here as well. Chicken, hello there. I think I'm supposed to like follow the story, I'm just following a chicken. There he is, scaling the mountain. Well, that's, are we holding a staring contest? Do you think I can't see you or something? How are you, mate? Are you gonna buy anything? No, he's just scared. I'm quickly gonna listen, oh no. Don't let your guard down. Look at him. Look at the bugger there. What do you think you're doing? He's really looking at me. I'm scared. Just wanted to make this like a safe bridge, you know? Safe crossing. And then like having this be the floor. Look at that. I've played Polybridge. Once. How did you spawn up there? That's a half slab. right? That's a half slab, right? No. I completely failed.
Oh, look at him. Look at the smug face. Look at his eyebrows going up. The smug face. Oh, okay, there we are. New game. Let's go. Oh god, look at him. The green light. Why do you have a green light in that room? You look so creepy. Look at him. What? Just look at him, like, standing still. Whoop! His arm. He doesn't even move. He doesn't even flinch.
Marmalade.
Marmalade. All right. He's gonna do that every single time, isn't he? What is this? A wizard card.
A wizard card.
He's a bit slow. He's like, what is this? What is this? Like, what is he gonna do with them in these cages? Like,
follow me.
Is he just gonna starve them? Like, look at them.
That prefix, Percy, my other brother. How many brothers have you got?
Too many.
Too many. Yeah. Green? Right. Look at Harry. He's just in awe. He's just completely in
follow
shock.
Me, everyone, keep up, please, and follow me.
I'm in front of you. he just jabbed
Harry,
his wand.
It's been a long day. I'm really tired, and I'm off to bed.
Yeah, I can think of a few reasons. Maybe that you jabbed your wand inside of your eyes.
Lumos.
Why does he teach Lumos? That's like for charms, right?
To reveal secrets.
Like, what does that have to do with defense against the dark arts? I mean, it's defense against the dark, but not a defense against the dark arts. I agree. I need to get I almost died. Ooh. What do you have to say?
Nothing more to do, so I'm for bed.
There's a sun. Like, I can't even see the sun. Is that high up than the? Hagrid just like T-posing there. As a proud millennial, I watched the movies before reading the books. Really, these games are so similar, they look like EA games. Oh. In this game, you play Quidditch. Confusingly. Are you still awake? I can relate. Maybe. What do you want to say? Claire? Oh, I'm falling down. Claire? Did you know? I'm in the water. You can hold A while running to glide through the air. Of course. All the way from down that cliff. Everyone knows that. Why did you ask? I don't know. I just had a feeling you might want to know. Okay. Hello. Hey, you. Find me 15 shells. What? Why? I mean, I want them. Yeah, but why? It's a secret. Okay, I'll keep an eye out. Keep both eyes out. Nice. This is a really cute game so far. Oh, that's a stick, I think. Oh. A stick. Hello. Oh, you can use the stick. What's this? It's a chest. Hello. Money. This is probably just someone else's money that I'm just stealing from them. Hey, dude. What's happening? Oh, you know, just jamming out on the beach, building sandcastles and whatnot. Sounds like a good time. You know what? Can I borrow your shovel? Sorry, bud. Need it for sandcastle construction. Isn't it a little big for that? Yeah, but that's just how shovels are. You can get smaller ones, ones made for sandcastles. What? It sounds fake. But if you can show me one, I'll be glad to trade. Hey there. What are you up to today? I'm hiking up the Hawk Peak. That's a tough hike, you know. You'll need to learn to rock climb to make it up to the top. Why not join our rock climbing club? Uh-oh. Is it just the two of you? Hey. The rock climbing associations have hundreds of members spanning over 35 countries worldwide. Hundreds of members growing and refining the art of rock climbing. Pushing the craft to its absolute limit and beyond. Is it just the two of you, like, here? What of it? Listen, kid, climbing ain't for the weak of heart. Most people don't have what it takes. It's not really that bad. So anyway, you want to join the Climbers Club? Don't mind Jared over there, he's just not really into it today. Great, not third, just another drop in the hundreds worldwide. Alright. Anyway, so first things first, you got a golden feather. No, not yet. Ah. You can't climb without one, but you can buy them at the visitor center. They should be pretty cheap. Come back when you've bought one. I've heard some rumors. You like rumors? I dabble. I dabble in rumors. Okay, hear me out. Jim just bought me a metal detector. He was running around yesterday, looking for stuff around the island. It was going nutso. Seems like there's stuff buried all over the island. What kinds of stuff? I don't know. Metal stuff? Howdy. How can I help you? I heard you sell golden feathers here. Ah, we do. We can buy one for 40 coins. I have 26. What else do you sell? This is our provincial park merchandise. We're kind of low on stock. That's good, actually. It's been a busy season. Provincial parks must be trending or something. It's possible. Anyway, You only have one hat left. It costs 100. Oh, that's... I don't have enough money. Oh, this is the shovel that I need for the other guy. Let's go to the other guy and get the shovel. No, not you. Here you are. Pick up the shovel I found. Might be a little more your size. Oh, that's perfect. Let's trade. I found a shovel. Well, I didn't find it. When you want to use my shovel, press Y to open your inventory. Oh, here's the... Here's one of those digging spots. Sorry, I'm getting a bit out of, Look, I have 59 coins now. I'm gonna just buy myself a golden feather. So we heard about the strawberries, and it's 5 p.m. Oh, shucks. We're all out. What? But... That's false advertising, sorry. We usually pick them locally. The yield was weirdly low this year. I mean, we still have lots of toast. You want some toast? Hook me up with some toast. Alrighty then. I got toast! Is there anything you need? Yeah, I want a golden feather. Alright. A golden feather, yay. Let me explain how they work. If you press A while in midair, you can flap your wings for a double jump. Alright. That's not all. You climb a wall, push against it, and hold A. The more golden feathers you have, the more you'll be able to climb and fly. Have fun out there. Hey, money. Everyone likes money. Excuse me, do you have the time? Yeah, let me check. See, normally I would know the time. I just lost my watch. Oh, I'm sorry. It was very expensive. And priceless when you consider sentimental value. I see. If you find it, can you bring it back to me? Sure. Please don't sell it on the internet or whatever. It's very valuable to me. No, don't worry. I'll bring it right back. Okay, thanks. What is it called? King Bobomb. Oh. Oh my god, I am absolutely terrible. People actually speedrun this game. I'm probably never gonna do that because I'm not that good at it. I've lost half of my health due to one ball. I do know like the bit of like the dive. Oh my god. This is not a great start. The voice acting for Bowser is really cheesy. I love the voice acting for Bowser in this generation because it's so cheesy. Like the GameCube games have like Bowser being like your uncle sound, like that's how he sounds basically. Have you seen this? It's not actually a DLC pack. There's the second DLC pack, but I haven't seen anything with that. I know like the first few, but those I've already released, right? I'm not really a big Smash, but why am I going here? I need to follow Shadow Mario. I'm just walking like away from him. Oh no! Yeah, I should try using the hover nozzle here. I think I should try using hover. Oh my god! This is why I need Flood. Because the general lack of platforming. Finally you're awake. Finally you're awake. Isn't it in Skyrim the exact same thing?
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Welcome to Skyrim. Alright, where was the body? It's all that died. Where was the body? What me? Orange is sus. I mean, are you going to give any more explanation? Because I didn't see Orange anywhere. Walking to cafe, then back to admin. What did I do? I mean, Orange, I don't think, I didn't see Orange, but I don't think he did anything. Like, I think I'm gonna skip. Emergency meeting, alright. Who is it? Who is it? Let's see. Orange vented. I mean, two people are saying it. Three people are saying it, so it's definitely him. Everyone voted Orange. So XX, no regrets, ZX. I was the only person who didn't change. There's a dead body on the floor. There is a dead body on the floor. Well, so there's no real evidence for anyone. Thank you, light green. It ain't blue. White was a bit... I don't know. Like, when White was going there... Oh god, I need to... there's not enough evidence. I'm just gonna, skip. Is the imposter not gonna do the... What are they called? The sabotages. Yes, the sabotages. I was gonna say quickly check if the audio was alright, but I got killed. Well... Purple. Ooh, time to have some fun, eh? Hopefully no one is actually watching this stream. Immediately, I'm an idiot. I'm the imposter. What do? I first go do my tasks. Because that's definitely what you're supposed to do if you're an imposter. I'm the imposter, and I'm just like, yeah, let's go towards you. God, what an idiot I am.
Let's just go and do that. Very smart idea, this. This is probably the most idiotic thing I have ever done. Just killing someone in Nav for no reason. Was that the person I killed? Ground volley and navigation. I'm a lower engineer. Telling the truth. In Nav. Okay, that is the person I killed then, because I was on cams. Yeah, didn't see anyone. Yeah, because I vented around there. These are some good players. They're actually like thinking of like who could it be? Did you kill him? No. No. Be honest. No, I didn't kill him. Like, what the point of the game is a lie, okay? It's not Sloth is an idiot. Dark Green, where were you? Just like Black, just was it you? No, okay, it's not him. I think Black is the imposter. I mean, he's pretty stupid. I've never seen such a stupid. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but like, okay, it's not him. Like, listen, I can't get my heart to vote Black. Poor Black, he's gonna get voted off. But like, poor Black. Brown vented. Brown is dead, I think. Brown is dead. Brown vented. Brown is dead. Oh, he left. No, he's dead, I think. Wait, Purple voted someone who was dead? Can you do that? Can you vote people who are dead? Sloth was ejected. I don't think people can do all do, are they? I mean, I can say I'm 4-4-8-3-9. Very slowly going about everything. Right away, like. Who is it then? Who are we thinking? Lime dead trash. Okay. Very cool. Not lime. Also, blue wasn't doing O2. I did O2. I am correct, aren't I? Like, this time he did guess. Oh, well. It didn't do O2 do. I did! There need to be two people! Is there anyone else? I think I did a very dumb play there, because green came back. Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, he saw. There could not have been anyone else. There could not have been anyone else. Like, I'll try to get myself out of this situation, but I don't think I can. I mean, like, it's just the white is like, okay, blue then. Today we're going blue then! Like, fine, I voted for myself as well. Like, the thing is, I know it's me, and they know it's me. I did a very dumb play. I was a bit reckless. But there wasn't really any other way I could have done it, like.
Don't mind me just checking out my latest invention, the idea board. Let's see what my dart lands on. I was specifically hoping I wouldn't hit that one.
PSP. It's like a nut you can play with outside.
I'm already interested.
The PSP Go was a mistake. That's all.
And Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. Yes, we finally got a sequel to the GameCube game. A disappointing sequel, but a sequel nonetheless. You have the 3DS XL that's bigger, the 2DS that is cheaper and doesn't have 3D, the new 3DS that's more powerful, the new 3DS XL that's more powerful and bigger, and the new 2DS XL that is useless. Nvidia, go home, you're drunk. The Nvidia Shield Portable, released 2013, is a portable version of the Shield TV that did have some cool features. It runs Android, it can stream games from a PC, and was $300. See, Nintendo can get away with that, but Nvidia in 2013 couldn't. The system also lacked exclusives since it runs Android, and that is again Nintendo's biggest selling point at this price, and was even then. In addition to this, the Switch also has, or price, Wii U ports. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Rayman Legend Definitive Edition, Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury, god these names are way too long. I don't know what this is.
It doesn't have a description. Its title is in Japanese. And the thumbnail... Wait, I can... in level info. Oh no, there is enough. This tells me nothing about this level. It's probably just popular because it tells you absolutely nothing about what it's going to offer. Or this is... a music level. Okay, this is a music level. Cool, I can't hear this. Well, fine, I don't know exactly where it's from. I do recognize it from somewhere. Why are there so many boom booms? Do they have like a separate sound or something? Why are they in the walls? Yoshi's Island is also really good. I think they would really benefit from a Yoshi's Island theme. Most people are saying like a Mario Galaxy theme or like a Mario 2 theme. Or Mario Land 2, that would also be a pretty cool one in my opinion. But like, there are a lot of other options as well. This is a refreshing special, I can already see that. Koopalings play Among Us. I like Among Us. Let's play this Among Us level. Imposter. Ooh, it's time to have some fun. Are you actually like... This is a perfect recreation of Skeld. This is admin right here. Having trouble swiping the card. Oh, how great. How many memories? You can get coins from here. There's no one around though. Talk. Oh, this is this is an emergency meeting or something. Did no one find any of the bodies? Roy is saying that Lemmy is sus. Alright. Eject. Alright, let's eject. Let's eject the Lemmy? Oh, win, yay! Roy, it was very stupid of Roy to think that Lemmy was sus. Yeah, Lemmy, because Lemmy throws the balls. That's right. Ah, this was really, really cute. This is absolute garbage, by the way. Oh, someone reached the finish. Great. Why is it always that? Why is it always that? That when at versus you get like absolute garbage. Ah, I took Mario's propeller mushroom. I didn't even mean to do that. This is so far not been a bit. I'm taking the spring with me now. The checkpoint isn't important. Okay, run, run, run. I think Luigi might win. No, no, come on. No, I was so close. Okay, this one's platforms are green, and it has a pokey. Snow pokey. Snokey. Why don't they call it the Snokey? I don't get it. Like, that would be so fitting. A Snokey. Like, it's officially called a Snow Pokey, not a Snokey. I mean, the Snokey does sound pretty ridiculous. I mean, Pokey sounds pretty ridiculous. There are some ridiculous names in the Mario universe. Official Z training course by Real Jesus. Look at this, it's a level made by Jesus. Hold. Wait, what? I'm pressing Z and he's jumping. What? That is so interesting. I died, I think, 3 or 4 times during this build, just this time lapse alone. I think I'm almost at the 50 death mark, I think. I think it's 49 at the moment, so like a couple more and just one more and I'll be there. My inspiration for the build, which is kind of interesting, is actually a song in the Hall of the Mountain King that is, like, I mean, that's basically what I'm building, like, a hall. I'm eventually gonna have, like, a big hall with, like, maybe we could do a note block thing for in the Hall of the Mountain King. That would be cool, I think, maybe? I don't know. I'm not really that good at note blocks, though. Anyone can join if they want to, if the server's closed, which it mostly is now. Don't be afraid to ask me on Discord or anything, I'm usually there. So, if you want to play, do so. I just ask you to be friendly. I'm not going to do time-lapse with this one, I think. I think that's a better idea. For such a small build, you can kind of see what world I live in, this world, where I can't even make stone brick stairs. And just like that, I have finished the final house. Don't mind the dirt behind there. I ran out of wood, so I had to substitute it with the mountain behind it. Oh my god. Every time, I haven't had a single zombie the entire time here. And when the moment I start talking, there's like a zombie. Look at them! Look at them! They're just coming over here. There is a... Sir, what are you doing? What are you doing behind there? Could you also just knock? Like, he's immediately gonna explode. As I said, this video is kind of over because we built the thing that we wanted to build. This is going to be a nightmare for me to edit together because I... didn't really plan on when is a time lapse and when is not, and when if there even is going to be one, and where everything's gonna work. This might just be one big time lapse. Who knows? I don't think there are very many people playing it still, but like there's like a very core fan base, and there are still people who make money from it because you can make money from trading and stuff, which is honestly really cool. I like to get into that, but I don't know if I really could. Yeah, the loading times are a bit long. That's one of the big issues, but I mean, 2007. I'm a medic main, yeah. Hello. I'm one of those people. I only just realized that the vaccinator can switch between different things it defends you from.
Do we need to push the card, or is this just...
This is a capture. This is attack defend, is this. So we need to defend the two capture points.
Okay.
I do need to go to the front lines. I usually should be there. Is there anyone here? Hello? Oh, there's someone. There's a scout. Oh dear. I should not be here. Hey, sniper, could you not? Oh dear. Alright. This. That engineer was a bit odd. Wait, I need to do fire. But does it automatically switch to what you need? Because I don't think I switched it to fire. Maybe I did.
Hey, that means I either live in a really bad neighborhood or the season of spooks has begun. I shouldn't celebrate too soon, because a certain game has been sighted in the area. Sonic the Hedgehog 2006.
It's not just that they woke up one day and said,
you know what would be funny?
There are some enemies, or alternatively you can run up this wall, moving spikes, springs, yada yada yada. And it just rips on Sonic Adventure in this part, where you're being chased by a wheel. Quickly skipping over Tails' section, Sonic goes into what the game calls a Mach Speed section. This is an auto-running section that is so jank. They're in most stages and absolutely suck. They have all the problems that the water skidding sections have, but you're even faster, so they're multiplied. The other 9 stages are very similar to this, with later stages introducing even buggier mechanics like snowboarding sections or the parts where you ride a buggy. In conclusion, the fact that this game was even released surprises me. Every part of it is ridiculously out of tune with what the series is. It is astonishing. But the game is most known for the memes it created. The real-time fan dub of this game by Snapcube is hilarious and really recommend checking it out.
Well, you see, it's a gamer pad. Not many girls come in here because I get friend-zoned so frequently. But that's okay.
I'd like to be in the friend zone. I'd like friends.
It's not as pleasant as you'd think.
And the Let's Plays people have done all have an unexpected twist because of the jank.
What do I do? Oh.
But would I recommend this game? My answer might seem obvious, but surprisingly, yes, this game doesn't fail to surprise me every time I play it. And I recommend this game wholeheartedly because it's so hilarious to play. It is really the incarnation of so bad it's good. Great Plateau Tower. Alright, we get it, it's a cool tower. Distilling local information. We're updating Google Maps. Or in this case, installing it, because it's the... We're getting the first piece of a map. Whoa, look at that. Now we have a map. Regional map extracted. Good. So now we can actually see where we're going. How do I get down though? Because, oh no, this one's not blocked. I thought I was dead for a second there. Here, let's jump down. No, just jump down. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, so this is the reason I didn't do a permadeath playthrough, because that would have meant that we had to restart. God, that's a thing. Could you imagine, like, the hero of Hyrule, and he just falls down out of the tower. That's a pretty bad end to the hero of Hyrule. Battle tip, monsters. I'm not gonna. They're loading screen tips, you can read them yourself. There's immediately icy text, I'm going to read it. Great Plateau. Alright, yes, I need to talk to him. Wait, how did you get here? I teleported up here. You were just down there. You were just down there. I'm surprised you look, it took so long to catch up with an old man like me. Did you fly here? Yeah, how? So you think an old man like me needs to fly and stay ahead of you? Still have a few tricks left in me. Sheikah Slate Authenticated Distilling Rune. We're downloading bombs onto our phone. What is the Sheikah Slate? We're downloading bombs, just. Oh, I have a good joke to make here. The galaxy.
No.
7 exploded, yeah. The 7's exploded. Yahaha, you found me. Huh? You're not Hestu. Okay, you see me? I didn't know your kind could see the children of the forest. Well, if you went to Hestu, please return Hestu the croc seed. Alright. Friends are hiding in lots of different places too. Don't be shy about poking your nose into suspicious places. No! Oh my god. I think I did the same thing in my normal playthrough. Oh wow. Look at my hair. I've been gone for so long. I hope no one moved out. This is quite the combination, isn't it? Like a space hoodie, sandals, of course I'm wearing actually they're... No, I think they're sandals. And like yoga pants or something, and like a top hat. I didn't know my character looked like this. Oh yeah, I made my island kind of look like a city. I felt really proud when I did that. Because it's been so long. I haven't booted up the game for like quite a while. Oh no, Eric, no. You want to do a thing, but what? What do you want to do? Oh, there you are. I want to talk to you about something. Please don't go. I'm moving to a new place, I meet new folks and learning new stuff. Maybe if I went to a new place, I could meet new bugs. No, don't go. This guy was like my favorite. No, don't go. I don't want him to go. You think I shouldn't go? Well, I mean, I've just arrived back here. Is everyone going to be like this then? Then I'll stay. Let's get our snack times going. Oh, sorry. I wanted to talk to him. What's up, Chowdown? Let's talk. The Cobblestone Plaza feels real fancy, and I don't usually say stuff like that about rocks. You're walking on a road. I remember this took me so long to make. Mop. Hey, Sandra, it's been too long, KG. I was testing a new workout routine, but it's been tough to stay motivated without you around. Oh yeah, I have like the lion and the bear, Mott and I forgot what the bear's name was. They really like sports for some reason. Is there anyone else around? Oh yeah, this is like on the top of my island. I kind of have like a walking route. Like yeah, look at this. This is nice. This looks nice. Oh yeah, and on top of the mountains at the top layer, there's like a ton of flowers. I planted these up here to make them be like a bit decorative. I think I did that to get a higher level. But look, there's a campsite. Oh yeah, this is where I moved the campsite. Yeah, and I wanted to place a bridge here. I didn't actually finish everything. So I wanted to make like a bridge here. I don't really know which one I wanted to. How many bells do I have? Pick up the present. Good. Let's see, what is it? No. Controls. Let's open the present. Open it. Soccer shorts. Let's wear those. Okay, they really... You know like in Harry Potter where they have like the places like the Quidditch World Cup and stuff where they wear, like they try to wear stuff like muggles? This is like what I picture them, like a top hat and like a hoodie and then shorts and sandals. This is what wizards would think we look like. I do actually think I have like robes which are really a lot like Hogwarts robes. I might go get those at home. Let's see, let's try rimmed glasses. Oh god, I already look like Harry. Where? Okay. Where? And I'm wearing sandals still. And I'm also wearing a top hat. Wait, let's get rid of the top hat. Look at that. Look kinda like Harry. I mean, as close as an Animal Crossing character can get. This is cool, I like this. Let's go catch some bugs. The perfect outfit for bug catching. Oh, hello there. This is actually my island, but good. Hey now, Sandra, a few of us were standing to wonder where you've got to. How have you been? We just disappeared four months ago. 4 months ago. I did play this game for 4 months. There was all some kind of hush-hush thing. Another thing too about keeping a secret, let me tell you. Like this one time, that hat almost had me. Oh well, good to see you. Don't be a stranger. I just noticed today that it is the first day of winter and everything's covered in snow, which is really cool because it's not like that in real life. I just started up today. I've done a lot of things in this week. I've moved all the hedges over one tile so you can actually walk on the sidewalk. And I have made some plans for... Here he is. I think this is a flurry. to move over to the mountain up, or well, mountain, it's a small hill, for this house to be moved over to up the mountains, and I've gotten rid of some fences because I wanted a bit more of an open feel. Yeah, this is the place where I want Flurry to go. Over here. Oh, look at this. What's this? Snowballs. Oh, I can push them! I can push them. Wait, what happens if I, oh, that just doesn't do anything. Oh no, if you push them, they become bigger. Alright, that's cool. I mean, it's the same like that in real life, really. Oh. Okay, it's gone. Like, what did they do? Can you grab them with a net? Okay, no. Oh yeah, and I moved the little area over down here. And now, there's a couple of things I still really want to do. Of course, make a bridge here. But if I, to be able to do that, I need to, on the map, on the bottom right, there's the ramp that I want for my flower place. And I need to buy that first, still. That was, I think, like 90,000 bells. Also, I was very close, but I finally reached 1 million bells in the Nook Station. I'm not going to show it right now, it's not that important. But, and I, of course, have this extra. I have, like, exactly a million. But I think we're going to get... Oh, what's this? There's, like, a snowflake. Come on. Hey, I got a snowflake. Wow, it's a snowflake. It's like a tiny, beautiful sculpture. Yeah, but what does it do? You see the boat that's anchored at the northern shore? Oh! Red's here. I'm gonna go to Red. There's a lot of pretty known stuff here. There's also the Mona Lisa. Is this real? I won't lie, an awful lot of folks have been asking me about buying that famous painting there. Maybe to probably scare them off. So I'll sell it for 4,000 bells isn't too much for the Mona Lisa. I do want a closer look. I might go to, yeah, zoom in, come on, like... Oh yeah, that's not a real one. That's not a real one. It's cool though, but it's not a real one. I'm gonna leave for the time being. All of these are actually pretty interesting, except, well, this one's also interesting, but just because I don't know what it is. Oh, this is where I leave. Thanks. Oh, it just keeps going. Maybe I should make this one a bit bigger too. Oh, this one's also kicking size. And can I put it up here? Oh, look at that! And nice to meet you. Finally, we can talk face to face. I was eager to meet you even when I was still just a million little flakes. Nice work rolling me up, bud. As you can see, I'm Snowboy. I won't last forever, so let's have some fun on this island while we can. Well, that's a pretty depressing life. Like, you just... when this snowman melts, he just dies, I guess. Now listen, to thank you for making me, I want to share some special knowledge. About how to craft a special item. Check your Nook phone for recipes for a frozen chair. Normally you can only get stuff like that when you make the most perfect version of me. But it's my birthday today and we're meeting for the first time. Those events are worth some celebration. Take a large snowflake too. It's required to craft the item. How do you get a large one? Place it- Oh, you get it. Place it with your belongings. Use it to make a special item of mine. If I'm being honest, I'm not what you would call an amazing snow person. But everyone's got to start somewhere, right? Keep trying and I'm sure you'll get me right. Balance is the key. Keep that in mind for next time. Okay. Okay. Words. Let's listen to what they're saying. If you've been redecorating, Tiffany, you've got paint on your fingers. She doesn't have fingers though. Am I going to manicure? The paint is called nail polish. Nail polish is much better than nicer and more expensive than paint. It's stylish. Teddy doesn't know what nail polish is. Painting nails to look stylish, that's cool, I guess. Never mind that they don't have nails, because they don't have hands, but, like... like, is there bicep polish? Daddy, this isn't... is there biceps polish? Oh, how about back polish? Could I make my pecs shiny and green? Biceps polish. No. You're thinking of body paint. Nail polish is totally different. If I paint my nails, I'll be stylish. Maybe? If you want to try it, Teddy, let me know. I'd love to paint your nails. Oh god, I don't... Okay, that was probably the best conversation they have ever had. Oh god, they're talking again. They're talking again. I want to know what conversation they're having now. I'm so mad at you? I'm so mad at you. What has happened? Is that better, darling? Look, Tiffany, I'm gonna need you to dig deeper. I'm
just not feeling your rage. What's it I'm raging again for the life of me? I just can't remember. What is happening here? Oh, there's just like a present flying by slowly. Oh, this is great. Oh, Sandal must help me. He has roped me into one of his newfangled exercise regimens. That's right, I'm teaching him this new workout called Rage Aerobics. It's all the rage. Huh? Get it? Anyway, it's supposed to be good for your lungs and your abs. You can really work up a sweat by yelling. Yeah, you've yelled like 7 times at me with like saying muscle madness, and like the lion, I forgot his name, he also did that. Okay, definitely break time's over. Gonna need you to take a deep breath and yell like you mean it. Teddy darling, I just don't think I have it in me. Someone with my sunny disposition and even temperament doesn't need rage aerobics. Hey Tiffany, I totally forgot to tell you. You just missed the biggest shoe sale of the year. What? I missed it? This can't be happening. Someone's going to pay for this. I'm so angry. Their conversations. Oh, this is amazing.
Well, it's winter. And you know what that means? It's Christmas, apparently. And every Christmas, I watch a certain movie. A movie that's close to my and many other people's hearts. Just forgot what it was called. Ooh, Home Alone! That's the one!
And with franchise, I mean the first and second movies, because the rest of them go from okay in the third movie to who wrote this in the last two. And they're making a sixth one. I can't possibly see what could go wrong. The second movie is largely similar to this, but Kevin took the wrong flight and ended up in New York. But it seems like they took inspiration from the Harry Potter games and decided,
let's make way too many of these.
There's an NES version, a Super Nintendo version, a Mega Drive version, a Master System version, a Game Boy version, a Game Gear version, a Mega 500 version, and a PC version. The second game has slightly less, but still way too many. The items are mostly from the movie, but I don't know what this one is. A rock? Let's look at who made this mess. Ah, Bethesda.
Todd Howard, you've done it again. First Fallout 76 and now this? Bethesda's standard really has fallen.
Also, what is wrong with his neck? The end of level doors just never open and you can't continue. Oh wait, a quick look at the guide tells us you have to mash the elevator button to get them open. What's the point of this? Yeah, you do this in real life, but this is a video game. Just have them open immediately. And this dude exists. I still don't know what he does. Just look at Harry and Marv, they just put JPEGs of their faces on the sprites.
Ah, Probe made this. Good, I guess.
Also, the art for this game feels like they took the concept art and just rolled with it. Like, I could make something better than this. And the first few levels take place in the garden in summer. This is a Christmas film that is literally called Home Alone.
Well, there you have it. All of the Home Alone video games. If there's one that I would actually recommend, it'd be the first game on Mega Drive. If you want more after that, you sick, sick being, you can get the second game on Mega Drive too. Hang on. I feel a song coming on. Oh, never mind, it's gone again.
Home Alone on NES. Man, this game is such a mess. But do you know about the Mega Drive game? It didn't garner that much fame. Then how about the one on PS2? It wasn't that big of a deal too. Just look at what these games have become. Wait, there's one on Game Boy? Well, that's another one to destroy. The Game Gear was already bad, and now you have this game to add. And how about the Super Nintendo tile? Well, for sure, it definitely wasn't vital. From what garbage do these games even stem? The Master System's got one as well? Not great, in a nutshell. The Amiga folk have gotten themselves sorted with a game this contorted. Does the PC game have redeeming quality? No, it's mostly just mediocrity. These games are just too bad to condemn. Thank you for watching through this giant video. If
Forget cookies, you should get a full-on sandwich for this one. But on a more serious note, thank you for supporting me this year. Thank you for watching the streams, the videos, heck, even if this is the first video of mine you've ever seen, thank you for watching all the way through and maybe consider liking and subscribing. Next week I'll be doing a stream, and if it arrives on time, I'll have a new microphone too.